Greetings, programs. Welcome to the Dark Grid. I'm your host, Roxas997, and I'm here with my lovely fiancé,
Serpent99.
And it is now the Month of Terror! Sarah has never seen me do the Halloween stream, so this is the first time ever. So,
I think it was last year.
Probably. But, a couple announcements before we start. I now have a brand new PlayStation 3 Slim. Which means PlayStation 3 games will be resuming once I get them all back again, because everything was wiped, so I have to get all the discs, get everything back. So, what we will be starting on that, not today, will be the Call of Duty Black Ops Trilogy. Yes, I don't consider anything after 3 canon, because whatever they did to it, it's screwed up. I will be doing Black Ops 1, 2, and 3. For now, I have Black Ops 1 on my PS3 right now. I got Black Ops 2 on PC, and I've got Black Ops 3 on my PlayStation 5. So, I have the complete trilogy on different systems. Today, we will be starting Parasite Eve 2. I had done Parasite Eve originally, I want to say, 2 Halloweens ago. Before me and Sarah got together. Yeah. And it was horrifying.
Horrifying that you can, huh?
Yeah. So, with Parasite Eve 2, it's got a lot more update mechanics, a lot more update story, and it's still on 2 discs, like the original. So, we will be playing on the Duck Station, PlayStation, and I will be using my trusty Black Ranger controller. That's what I call it. Actually, wait, no. I don't need to use this. How about we actually go... Oh, wait, no. I would have to all set that up. I was going to say, I'll use my brand new PS3 controller, but I would have to install... What's it called? DS3. And there's a whole complicated process I have to go through that. So, we'll go with the controller we got. So, I'm going to start the game, and you guys enjoy. Here we go. Give me a second to get everything ready. This shows up. 3, 2, 1. We need disc 1. And it should just... Wow, that popped up right away. Oh, good, it's got achievements, too. Wow, I can adjust. It's cool. Hey, we've got full screen! Mind you, it's been so long since I played this. I may not remember all the controllers.
Yeah, it's been so long since I've played.
You've played this? I'll let the intro play so we can get recorded. Oh crap, I forgot how to get good in here. Crap. Oh wait, don't I? Yes, I do. I have the strategy, guys. But that's gonna be probably complicated. I might have to open it up. By the way, in other news, in CPW, I finally kicked Coke Soda Can's ass! Oh, I cracked his can open so bad. But, out of respect, we're good. shook hands and we were good. And the audience went nuts over it. But yes, I did not cheat on CBW. I played fair. But on Parasite Eve 2, I might use codes. I don't know yet. So, because it has been a while since I've done this. Yeah, vibration on. That's all I'm going to say. All right. I'm trying to remember how the fuck I did this last time. Did I use codes when I first played, or... I'm just trying to remember what I should do here, or should... I probably should... Oh, wait, what the heck? Did I wait too... Oh, God, no, it's starting a demo! Oh! Oh! Did not want that to happen. So give me a moment, I'm gonna... see what this has. Enable for this game. Holy fuck! That's a lot of codes! Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna let that play. I'm just gonna set this up. So, it's probably gonna play the demo while I figure this out. That could help out. Oh god, yeah, now I remember what the fuck this game was about. Let's do this, this. Oh crap, it worked right away! Holy shit! I just turned that on! Holy fuck! Let's do max EXP. Have all modes available at the start of the game. I don't know if that's a good idea to run. I guess I could do that. Upgrade PENG once to have level 3. Ooh. Now, mind you, these are the Duck Station codes. So, well, they're still Game Shock, I guess. I'm just trying to figure out what I should use so it doesn't crash the goddamn game. Have all modes available at the start of the game. All modes. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I could probably get the Gunblade. Oh, I could get the Gunblade early because I had fun with that weapon. Hang on. How do I get that? I think someone told me about it and I don't remember how to get it. I got it like one time. I think if I enable that, I might be able to. Max BP is like bounty points, so... What the fuck? I am Matrix mode. Hell no. Alright. Let me find ammo. Remove Aya's right arm, the fuck?! Aya can moon jump. Okay. Alright, I think this works. Alright. Let's just see what this does. Alright, let's see. Start new game. Wait, I thought it was supposed to give me... Oh, here we go! Oh, God, wait. Oh, God, he started off sick. Oh, God, no. Hell no. Let's just do, like, replay mode. Click bonus items each time you clear the game in replay mode. Replay mode is basically the story, and I don't have to worry about it, so... Okay, so this should give me all of it, because I have max BP, so It'll just start the game like normally. Here we, yep, see? I'm just gonna let this play. Oh yeah, there's no voice acting in this. It's just all subtitles. Alright, let's get the rust off. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Crap, it has been a while. And good, my ammo's infinite. Perfect. Usually when I wear in the clothes the first time when I first played, it crashed the entire emulator, but this seems stable. Damn. Shit, I missed! So I missed, what, 3 targets? Damn, that ain't bad! Okay. I have to go talk to what's-her-name to get my other weapons and armor and everything. Yes, this music gets sucked in your fucking head. Oh wait, there is voice acting in this game. It's just, it's like, freeze! That's all, I think. Not on the roof, I bet. Hey, it was very chicken sad. Are they talking about you? Yeah, don't get cocky. Alright. Now I need to remember. Okay, firearms. This is where I need to go. I talked to this person. I think her name is Jody. Hey, I was right! Been so long. I can't believe I remember that. It won't give me the fucking gunblade! Damn it! Alright, well, at least I can get... Well, I already have him by now, but it'd be nice just to have... Max. Do I take Turbo Vest? Do I try to take... Helmet M5 prevents something, I'll take that. Probably not gonna need any items because I'm gonna be invincible, so. That's gonna suck. I can't get the gunblade. Fuck. She's got a hidden compartment. I need to look in every single nook and cranny. Wow! Someone already tried to do big follows. Wow, you guys, you stupid bots. Where's the hook? Oh, what the fuck? Why did Aya turn purple? The fuck? That ain't normal. Hey! I'm already getting achievements. Get level 3 in all parasite, includes special parasite event. Okay. So why is she like that? Let's equip this. Question mark. Why is she? What the fuck? It's heavy for her, okay. Why is she purple? It doesn't make any sense. She wasn't purple before. Okay, now she's normal. What the fuck? So, this will be the first save on the new memory card. New luck. it worked. Okay. Okay.
Freeze.
What the fuck was that? I'm just gonna explore everything, because knowing me, I'll probably miss something. Oh shit! I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. So it's fluffy, okay. Who leaves a gyro? Here's the freaky part. Wait, defeat the boss stranger in the cafeteria. He thinks I didn't take damage when he smacked me at the last second. God. Defeat the transformer in the cafeteria and get the metallic implant, okay? Bounty points. Look at you. I need bigger guns. I'm gonna look around here real quick to see if I missed anything. Oh yeah, I forgot to get the map. Oh, wow. I didn't want to go back out, you dumbass. There was some black card I remember I had to get. Oh yeah, I remember this. Let me take a picture of this because I know I'm gonna need it. Thank you. that's not good. Okay. Thank you. crap, I could use that weapon. Hang on.
Thank you.
could use his grenade launcher, dang it. Thank you. want sushi. Wait, I don't want to head that way yet. I'm missing stuff. Oh, roof garden. That's where I want to go. I have to find the entrance to that, because that's where the card I want is. How do I get to the roof garden? I forget. Wait, if you leave the church and come back... Ah, oh, God, never mind. Never mind, I can't get it because I left the church and came back. Damn it. Well, it's not essential, so I'm fine. Can I just give it to me? Wait, I probably could. Hang on. Give me a moment, guys. Oh, wait, that's give all cams. Never mind. That kind of sucks, but I don't really need it. Hell? Why is she going through the wall? Fuck. What the fuck just happened? I'm gonna have to keep doing this because I just got glitched. Oh, come. Good thing I saved it, but I think it got... Oh, great. I don't know why she clipped through. I didn't activate any clipping. Hang on a second, I don't want to know what the heck's going on. Yeah, I haven't hit anywhere of weapons? What? So, actually, really no idea why that happened. Oh shit. A detonator. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to go up to my YouTube channel, Sarah's YouTube channel, comment, like, and subscribe. This is Rox97 and SarahBoo99 logging out. I am gonna shut this off for now. I'm gonna save Sarah's part. So I will, let's see, who can I raid? Again? Who is active? Yeah, let's see. Not really anyone I want to raid right now, so I will see you guys later. Bye-bye. You gonna say bye?
Logging out.